This hero thing is hard work.
I heard it. The music's like normal. Ah, so peaceful.
Like a Kaba. Must be close.
Hey,
I thank you.
You boys mind lending me a hand with something?
And here we go.
There's a place I need you to check out. It might not have anything to do with the current situation, but...
We haven't got time for this.
Fair enough.
So, where is it then?
You're gonna help?
Kid's gonna make us either way. So out with it.
He's got good instincts. What do you need us to check out?
Thanks. I really appreciate it.
Ferry him out.
Well, don't leave me in suspense. Was it a Rokurokubi?
Yep. It sure was.
Ah, makes sense now. It's like a fog has lifted from my heart.
My house now!
Don't get cocky on me.
Hey, there's a girl.
That's...
She... disappeared.
Follow her psychic trail.
She was worried about something. Some green tea.
Tea? Guess that'll have to do.
The smell of incense always puts me at ease.
Oh yeah? It reminds me of the smell of rotting bodies down at the morgue.
Shouldn't have said anything.
This is tedious.
Let's keep watching. I'm guessing you don't come out here that often.
Huh? I come here all the time. There's this Chinese place I've been going to since I was a kid.
Something over there.
Shit! They're everywhere.
recorder looks like one of Ed's. Why would it be here? What was up with that girl?
Rinko's department. Let's get back to her. This hero thing is hard work.
Find anything?
The only thing we found was this voice recorder.
I see.
Saw Erica. She disappeared quick. What was that place?
That was where Erica found her first stray cat. It was our emergency meeting point if anything bad ever happened. I was hoping that I could figure out what she was doing during the fight.
I haven't seen her since we got separated.
It's all right. Sorry to send you two out for nothing.
Let us know if anything else comes up.
I just might take you up on that. Thanks.
Good. On to the next.
Some real work to save them all.
Huh. We're getting closer.
We'll just have to keep this up.
Thank you.
Those sliding doors look awfully bare.
They weren't always like this. They used to depict a great dragon. They say that long ago, there was a samurai who had lost many friends in battle. He mixed their blood with ink and painted a great dragon in their honor. But unfortunately, it came that this dragon brought great disaster upon the land.
The blood of the dead probably corrupted the ink. Those friends of his must have had some serious lingering grudges.
The head priest at the time tried to burn the sliding door to ash. But the dragon leapt out and dove into a dragon den, a place with abundant chi. They say that it vanished into the dragon veins, invisible channels of energy.
The dragon flew out of the painting? Come on.
Well, if the ink was corrupted, it could. Dragon veins and dragon dens. Let's search the area. We find them, maybe we'll find our dragon.
KK, over there!
It's moving along the dragon veins. Try to follow it to its den.
Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast. Hope he keeps an eye on us.
We could use it. What's that? That's a dragon den. All right, let's seal it.
Wait up!
Must have run off to another den. Gotta seal that too. Then it'll have nowhere to run, and no choice but to face us. Still more dens nearby.
So just seal up any we find. Got it.
Get ready, Akito.
Thank you.
places to go.
Persistent. I'll see that for it.
You okay?
Only one thing left to do.
Now, time for you to head home.
Let's go back to the temple. Check on that sliding door. Cleanse the dragon's corruption. Now, you can finally put those souls to rest.
You have my deepest thanks. With this, the disaster should finally subside.
You know, it's actually a pretty cool painting.
Huh. Feels like it could jump right out. Oh, come on. You know what I mean.
now saved over 50,000 spirits. That's enough of them to fill a stadium. I could just hear them cheering you on in the stands.
Feeling even stronger now.
Damn right. My power is yours. That's good. Now to help more. not gonna be able to get anywhere near that. The whole area is covered in fog. It'll rip our souls clean out if we go blundering around in there.
So, what are we going to do then?
Simple. We cut straight through. I'll lead the way. Come on.
Cut through the fog? Can we really just do that?
Don't worry. Rinko and the others came up with a way to do it.
Just have to hope it works.
This.
Thank you.
Better watch your step, or you're gonna trip and fall.
This.
There's a Kamaitachi. It's not paying any attention to us. Get moving. Chase after it until it stops.
Right.
Don't let us down, little guy. Hero thing is hard work. Damn! Got away!
Back to square one. Let's check out where we first found it.
Thank you.
Felt that one.
She woke me up.
That should do it.
What's that? Better that we get to him first.
Definitely.
People always pray at times like this.
Hey, it worked, right? That should do it. Thank you. all stocked up now.
Religion, huh?
At times like this? Yeah.
Thank you.
Sasuke, right? We already played with you.
Help! Help! I want to play more! So come on, play with me!
Kid's weirdly determined. Guess we can go a little more.
Okay, I'll head somewhere inside the shrine grounds. Come find me!
Now to help more. You get anything good?
I guess.
Kids nearby. Keep searching. Found him. He's inside that shrine.
Nobody
of course it's
here.
Locked. Look for a key. Can't be far.
Good.
Oh, Lord. I can't find the key to that shrine. I could have sworn I left it in the main hall.
Key. Time to end this game. What? It's gone. Where'd he go?
You think this has got something to do with the vanishings, KK?
Could be. Maybe he just got bored and left. Either way, we're done playing his game.
Right.
Don't let us down, little guy. So, what do you think about this place?
Feels like I'm in a movie or something.
Yeah, young people don't venture out here much.
Thank you.
In there. Head for the back. Great. More of these things. All the times.
Can we get the power back on?
Yeah. Breakers should be over past that flashlight. Try using spectral vision. Never know what we might find. Shut him up!
Wonder what this is.
Corruption's making things harder for us. Take a look. That was Rinko's custom ride. Damn.
But what's custom about it?
Got some kind of anti-spirit tech, from what I heard. In theory, it ought to get us through the fog.
How about in reality?
Quiet. Give me a sec.
It won't even start.
Of course not. There's no gas in it. Plus, the custom turbocharger's busted. We'll need a replacement turbine wheel to get it running again. The real problem's the fragrant underworld oil.
The what?
This is no ordinary bike. It's got the power to cut right through that fog. But to do that, it needs special oil from the other side. And we're fresh out.
Okay, so how do we get some?
Dunno.
You... If you don't know, then what are we supposed to do?
Better get that. Bet someone's gonna force their help on us.
I didn't have all day to wait for you to pick up, so I rigged this phone to ring periodically and play back a recording. No need to talk, just listen to my instructions.
And voice. It's Ed.
You're in the garage, which means you're trying to use Rinko's motorbike. And now, you don't know where to find the necessary fragrant underworld oil. I've told you before, KK, but I'm sure you'll have forgotten, am I right?
Smart guy.
Kiss my ass.
You can find the oil in places where the underworld's interference is especially potent. Anywhere you can see it spilling over into our world. This should be readily apparent. Now get searching. Signing off.
Any idea where to look?
Not yet.
Let's find a good vantage point, scope out the area. Round here, best bet might be the Mitake real estate building.
So, Ed, does he usually communicate with recordings like that?
Yeah, pretty much. Sometimes he'll go a week or more without saying a word in person. One time I wanted to make him talk, so I told him there was a ninja hiding behind him.
And did that work?
Nope. But later he sent me a 20-minute recording of ninja facts.
That bike of Rinko's has some serious mods on it, huh?
Yeah, those guys are all into that kind of thing. Rinko's really particular. Not just with the bike, either. One time she even built her own cleaning robot. That was mainly because she'd die before she'd pick up a broom, though.
Hey, you're getting a little better.
cherry blossoms. Tree's corrupted.
Good work. Let's cleanse the tree.
Now that's how cherry blossoms should look.
Just add beer and a picnic blanket.
Glad we could save them.
I seek nothing but salvation. Salvation for all of you. I come bearing love. All I do stems from love. The vagrant soul gathers to me.
Four of us working out here died in 3 months. I knew we shouldn't have ever messed with that thing.
What happened to you?
Workers on this side have been dropping like flies. There were always rumors about this place. But the boss just wasn't having it. Never should have come here.
Almost sounds like they disturbed something living here.
Four of us working out here died in 3 months. Man, I heard the site was bad news. I was thinking of quitting while I could, but then...
Say that during a massive blizzard, he was assassinated by his own retainer.
With that thing. Not unless you want the Lord to show up and kill you.
Yeah.
memorial stone. They must have tried to demolish it. Made him angry. Either way, I guess we'd better summon him for questioning.
Wait. You're not seriously saying...
Gotta smash the stone! Do it!
Seriously?
Fools! I didn't think any of you dogs remained!
Huh, that worked. Didn't even need to break it.
You dare bring chaos upon my manor once more?!
What the? Did we go back in time?
Guess this used to be an old samurai manor. Back when they had memorial stones. Something terrible must have happened here.
It was truly cruel what happened on this estate. The Lord and his daughter were both dragged out into the garden. And then they were decapitated.
Once a very kind man. However, he was killed when one of his servants betrayed him. And it happened during his daughter's wedding feast, no less. He must have died full of regret.
Take it down. It's the only way to get rid of the blood. Sorry, pal, but you got the wrong guy. He came here to release you from your pain.
So, his grudge turned him into a specter because someone betrayed him?
More than likely, someone he trusted. A stab in the back never really heals, that's for sure.
Now our Lord needn't suffer any longer. I feel as though a great weight has been lifted off me as well.
I'm certain our Lord is finally at peace. Thank you so very much. Glad that no one else will have to die now.